be your direction, yeah, I'll be your protector. You know I ride, I fight for you.
Hello, everybody. We are here with Vaughn, Leon, and Alfredo, international platform artists and educators for the salon industry. And we're here to talk about a new product to the industry by straight request.
Well, what we're doing is actually sharing information, and we want to share the information to everybody out there, not just the African-American community
right.
and people with highly textured hair, but also los Latinos.
Right. Now, I have a question. Yeah. Keratin Brazilian blowout, how is this different from those products?
Well, I'm glad you asked. The difference between the two is that keratin and Brazilian blowout basically leave like a lamination over the hair. That is why you don't see a return of the curl pattern or the texture during those 2 or 3 months while you have the product in. So that's why it lays completely straight. And a lot of people that have over curly hair love they can wear the hair straight. You know, because we always love what we can't naturally.
Right. Absolutely, absolutely.
So basically, that's what those do as in the keratin system. Now, this is a smoothing system, so okay. it elongates your pattern and helps get rid of a lot of the frizz also.
So, we're in Florida, a lot of humidity.
Yes.
So how does that do for somebody who has wavy hair, for example, myself, where I can have it straight, I can wear it curly. How is that going to benefit somebody like me?
Well, one of the ways it's going to benefit you is that it creates like a humidity buffer. So if you're getting caught in the rain, you know, when you straighten your hair, immediately when the moisture gets around you, it curls back up. Or when you take a long hot shower that you deserve after a day of right. working, it won't recoil and go back to the memory that it still has in it. It doesn't chemically break your bonds, it just elongates it, and you still have that texture memory within it. So when we apply the system, it just kind of refortifies the hair, and it stops you from having to run in when it's raining. Right. You have to totally submerge it under water and then shampoo it. Then you'll slowly see your curl formation come back in. By the second shampoo, it looks like you never had anything in
wow.
your hair at all.
That's wonderful. You mentioned 2 to 3 months.
Yes.
How does this smoothing treatment benefit something like that? Whereas 2 to 3 months, mm-hmm. what if I have a relaxer? If you have ethnic hair and you have a relaxer already in, and you say you walk into the salon, you're seeing that bottle mm-hmm. and you're asking questions, I want to do it right now, I want to do it today, can I do that?
Yes, you technically can. We generally want you to grow a little new growth out so we can really attack the new growth. So instead of coming in for your normal relaxing treatment, which is in Florida with short hair, probably like 4 to 6 weeks. Normally it's 6 to 8 in other regions. And then some even stretch from 8 to 10 weeks. So we want you to let that hair grow out a little while away from the scalp so we can apply it. And then just the first treatment, since you're transitioning out of the relaxer, you can just hit it at the root and then come down to the shaft. And then you only need to apply it where it's needed.
Okay, now as far as ingredients and chemicals, can you talk a little bit about that?
Basically, it's not considered as we would consider a chemical, because we're used to chemically rearranging those bonds and breaking those disulfide bonds. But this isn't doing that. All it's doing is elongating and refortifying that hair and putting moisture in and amino acids. So it's on more of an acidic level, and then what you're used to, thioglycolate and relaxers, the sodium mm-hmm. hydroxide or calcium hydroxide, they're more on an alkaline level, and they break your bonds and chemically change the structure of your hair. This isn't doing any of that. That's the
okay.
beauty in it.
So it's pretty much natural.
Right.
Okay, it's basically what chemicals you already have in your hair that you build yourself, that your hair builds itself.
Right.
You're refortifying those
natural bonds.
Perfect. Great.
And the beauty is you still can keep your natural hair and it will go back to its natural state. You just stop doing it.
Oh, wonderful. Okay. Great. Thank you so much. Can't wait to see the models. I'm very excited about this product. I'm sure it's going to be amazing.
It is.
You out there, get this done. This is amazing. It's a great product. And these two gentlemen are going to change the industry with this one product.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You know I ride, I fight for you. I'll fight for you.
I'll fight for you, I'll fight for you. You know I'm fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. Fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. I'll fight, you know I'm ready. I won't let them take ya. I'll be your direction, yeah, I'll be your protector, you know I ride. I'll fight for you, I'll fight for you, I'll fight for you. You know I'm fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. Fighting cause I refuse to lose ya. I'll fight, you know I'm ready.
There's no need to worry about them let me downs.